My name is Bruce LeVell, and I'm running for the Georgia 6th Congressional District. And I wish I had a lot more time, but I'll just get straight to it. I'm running because of government overreach. My family, my business, some of the small business, I recognize a lot of bankers that have been moved around from various banks. I was a victim of government overreach, part of the TARP money that caused a catastrophe in my household. And one of the reasons why it was a catastrophe, because a lot of our elected officials and our leaders were on the take with special interests, and they did nothing to help the people except help themselves. I am the candidate that will publicly disavow all PACs, I will, especially Club for Growth. I will not take money from lobbyists. There's nothing on my campaign, nor am I trying to self-fund like some other guys trying to buy the seat. I'm absolutely, totally clear of any appearance of impropriety. I will fight for you. I know what it feels like for some of you folks that went through 2008 crash and trying to rebound. I recognize a lot of y'all that are trying to come out of that catastrophe. The one thing I bring, I started with President Trump in 2015. I know him very well. I know all the folks in the White House. I want to fight for you to bring those transportation dollars. 285 and 400 and I-85 corridor is rated the worst corridor in the nation. I was a chairman at MARTA. I have a tremendous amount of experience on all types of boards. The list goes on. I see the time's up. But I'm the candidate. You will have to worry about me. I'm not on the take for anyone. And that's Bruce LeVell. You can Google me, Bruce LeVell, and you'll see everything about me. I'm an open book. Thanks for having me. Thank you, Bruce.